Whoa.
This is the joys of canal boating.
Boop your walk on, boop your talk on, boop you say that you love cool jack on, boop you do that, boop you get fun, boop you say that a cool jack do that. Can you keep a secret?
Yes, sir.
You got to keep it in your mind.
Not sure.
You say not tell it to no policeman.
No, sir.
You say not tell it to no soldierman. There's a hole in the bucket. Said the Eliza. Said the Eliza. Said there's a hole in the bucket. Said the Eliza. Said the Eliza.
My name's Aaron. I'm from Island Boat Club. We came down to the Pirate Club to do a narrowboat course.
This one's way different.
It is. My name's Andrew Carpenter. I'm the narrowboat manager for the Pirate Council. This is the thing about boats, they're all slightly different, basically. The Pirate Club offers various training on the narrowboats. We're actually a founder member of the National Community Boats Association. We actually run the place mainly with volunteers, actually. And there are a few employees like myself, but the majority are volunteers. We're here to take people out on the canal, get young people involved in the canal for their own interests and education. The crew certificate is quite a good one. Yeah, we do the rope work, we do steering the boat, working the locks, various safety issues involved with the boat.
We've learned a lot about narrowboats, how to tie knots, safety checks, loads of different things.
You want to get in there and do the checks in there?
This course can help like, loads of different kids. If they're interested in boating, then they should come to the Pirate Club.
My name's Alan and this is the Pirate Council. I've been kayaking for around nearly a year, yeah, and I really enjoy it.
Oh, they're too big for me.
Just come down here and have fun.
This is my first time I'm doing canoeing with Crocs and Rolls.
Hi guys, I'm Matt, I'm one of the kayak instructors here. We have a lot of different groups come down, different age groups and abilities. Getting them out on the water and teaching them confidence on the water, and hopefully they'll be able to use that in other parts of their life as well.
I used to come here when I was about 6, 7.
I want to sit on the farms because I'm a princess.
You're a princess?
Yes.
Okay.
Yeah, I've learned a lot.
I'm Darren, I'm one of the kayak instructors here too. And yeah, I'm a freelance water sports instructor, so I teach in different clubs in London.
Give it a press on the side.
And physical and learning disabilities. So it's really good as well because obviously if you lived in London, you're not really bad to experience anything like this. So it's quite a rare thing. They enjoy it when they come down. It gets them out of the house and gets them doing something mentally as well as physically stimulates them.
That was good, wasn't it?
Did you enjoy it?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Can we do it next week?
Yeah.
I like that.
Before kayaking, I weren't really doing anything. And obviously now I've got a career teaching as a coach, so it's quite cool, really.
I did canoeing, which was alright, but the water
is freezing cold.
The water, it was flipping freezing cold.
You didn't go in though?
No.
If we do a longer trip, maybe like a week or something, that gives us a chance to actually get it right out into the country.
I like the fresh air when I went. I like the fresh air, and I like the animals there, and I like the food there as well.
I think it's a very important part of what we do because I think it gets people out of central London, basically. Especially a lot of inner city kids, so they still don't really know what the country's about because they don't go there.
It was tiring my arms, it was giving me some exercise in my arms.
Yeah. It's really good that there's kayaking available in London, really, because for young people especially, because it gets them like off the street and productive and doing something different as well.
I'm scared.
You're scared? You don't have to do it if you're scared. You don't have to do it, yeah? So legs straight and push up like that.
Oh,
ready?
Ready?
Yeah!
Well done, Josh! Well done, mate!
He's steering a 70-foot narrowboat. That's quite, you know, if you're a 10-year-old, that's quite an impressive thing to tell your friends and your parents as well.
Yeah, I want to go abroad and teach young people abroad as well and spread the kayaking. Yeah. Spread the word.
Spread the love.
Well, cock it, coach, cock it.
No, me learn.
Cock it, coach.